It's this old piece of wood one. I built it back when I was in junior high school.
It has wheels on it, rollers and stuff.
I've been noticing that it's getting kind of cold, so I made this doghouse for him. I went ahead and cut out a square, put a door in, swivels back and forth. I put in a plexiglass window, removed a piece of wood, put in a plexiglass window so we could see the dogs inside. Here's what it looks like inside.
They'll be able to see us and everything. There's a door.
It's almost done. I just finished building a heater. I'll show it to you now. I bought a paint can for $1.50 from Lowe's. Put some angle brackets on it, screwed it onto there. Made a whole bunch of holes. In case you haven't heard about this, I put a light fixture inside of the can. Put a light bulb into it, wired it up so it comes out the back. I'm gonna bolt this into the inside of the house. Apparently, if you put a light bulb inside of a paint can, cover it up and turn it on, if it's 20 degrees outside, it'll be 65 degrees inside of the doghouse, as long as it's properly sealed and insulated. So, just wanted to show you this little setup I did. Time to put it all together. There you go. I now drilled the paint can with the bulb in it into doghouse. Whenever I need to replace the light bulb, I just gotta remove the lid. But there's the holes. That's what's gonna emanate heat. When it turns on, it produces a lot of heat. And that's how you build a really good doghouse. Now just seal it up. And that'll be really good for the dogs to keep them warm in the winter. Just gotta plug in this cord. That should keep them nice and warm. And here is the finished product. Heater right above their bed. Dog food inside the house. Plexiglass window. It's all good to go. And that's how you build an old school doghouse with all the amenities. This is what the doghouse looks from the outside, what it looks like. And let's see what the dogs look like inside.
Apart from being in there.
Nice and toasty. In the little bed. Alex. Kiko. Nice and warm. That's how you build a doghouse. This is the end result of the house. It's about 32 degrees right now, and the dogs are in there nice and toasty, thanks to that heater.